Hi, this is Dr. Krishna Raj Ganesh Narayan. I'm a periodontist by profession. A lot of people ask us, what is the right time for braces? Dental treatment like braces, which we call as orthodontics, is a treatment that uses clips or braces that are used to align your teeth. And many times we get this question, is this the right time for my kids to start the braces treatment? Normally we say, when the permanent teeth erupt in the mouth, which is roughly around 12 years of the age, is the right time to be evaluated whether your child needs braces or not. There are, however, certain indications where braces can be started as early as 8 years of age as well. But that requires a clinical examination. So it's always advisable once your permanent teeth erupt in the mouth to keep getting checked by the dentist and take an opinion on when is the right time to start the orthodontic treatment. Fundamentally, what happens here is the braces get clipped onto the teeth, right? And we need permanent teeth to be there. Once the permanent teeth are in place, then we can use orthodontic forces to correct them. So unless the permanent teeth are present, it's not the ideal time to start braces. And the right time is about 12 years where all the milk teeth would have fallen and the permanent teeth would have erupted. However, in a small sect of people, we start the orthodontic treatment a little earlier by the time they are 8. Even before the permanent molars erupt, so that we can try and get some time to align the teeth to allow for the molars to come in. Early treatment for orthodontics is generally indicated only in those patients where we can predict that when they grow up and when all the permanent teeth come, they will not be in the right place or right position. These include discrepancies in tooth position, which could also include discrepancies in jaw position. So sometimes we do give children certain types of appliances. We call them as myofunctional appliances that help in the tooth positioning and also help in jaw growth, in directed jaw growth in what we want. So it is not always necessary that all the permanent teeth have to be erupted before we start orthodontic treatment. But yes, that decision is based on how your child's teeth is at that point in time. Myofunctional appliances like expanders and maxillary expansion appliances are meant mainly to correct the jaw positions, not the tooth positions. So when we see a discrepancy in the growth of the jaw, for example, if the upper jaw is not, the growth is deficient. So we have to give an appliance that will help the upper jaw to expand. Sometimes we have appliances that can restrict the jaw growth if in case of overgrowth of the lower jaw. So certain clinical conditions require the orthodontist to fabricate certain appliances for certain patients to help achieve optimal results when we finally go in for braces treatment. So these are pre-orthodontic treatments that are usually started and then followed up with orthodontic treatments once the function of the myofunctional appliance is done. So what are retainers? Basically, if you see, a tooth has got an inbuilt memory that once you move it to a new position and once the orthodontic brackets are removed, the probability of the teeth, because of that memory, going back to its original place is quite high. So we have to wait a sufficient amount of time for bone to completely remodel around the teeth in the newly positioned area. And this is done with the help of retainers. And again, a lot of time it depends upon how much amount of movement we have achieved that determines how long the retainer has to be placed. Sometimes it's as low as 6 months to about a year. And sometimes we'll have to wear it for life. That depends upon, again, what kind of tooth movements have been done to make sure that this occlusion that we have given to the patient is the right one.